After running this question, we have been asked about the correct choice, which is represented in the salt which has lower freezing point. So from the equation,